interesting. This morning I was talking to a former Hopkins great, Willie Odenthal, about the difference in body contact back in the 80s when he and I played and today. And for all the right reasons, it's more controlled today, but sometimes we marvel at if you bump someone today, you could be called for 30 seconds or a minute. Whereas back when we played, you never got the call for unnecessary roughness.
Front of the net, there's a goal. Looked like Christian Daniel again. His second goal of the